U.S. President Trump announced on March 22nd that a U.S. $15 billion punitive tariff scheme on 1,300 Chinese products will be imposed, and China announced on March 23rd that it would put up to 25% tariff on 128 U.S. exports. Many say this will hurt U.S. farmers and vineyard owners, as this product would be wine, fruit, pork, and most importantly, soybeans. Dr. Roy Lee, Deputy Director of the Taiwan WTO and RTA Center of Zhonghua Institution for Economic Research, said 25% tariff would put U.S. producers to a disadvantaged level, adding land in trade practice. 5% tariff or above would be considered as a high tariff.